Lincoln Challenge students, man. Well, for all you Lincoln Challenge students, how does it feel to look at a man who was actually smart enough to graduate from high school?